Hey guys, here's another Ultra Prism Pokemon booster opening. I've got about 20 packs, I think, in here. They all came in these, and I've had to rip them open because I don't know how to open them properly. They've got these slits here, and like perforations around this bit, which makes me think you need to open it like that, but I don't know. The easiest way, I thought, was just by ripping the top open. Let me know if there's a better way of opening them, but puts me off at buying them again. Even though the price was cheap for these again on eBay, because it was on an auction. I'm not sure how much these cost, actually. I think they were about 35 for 20, I'm not sure. But they look quite good in those. In that packaging, anyway. And I'm just going to be ripping them open. Packaging over packaging. What a waste. Hello, hello. Oh, Darkrai Prism in the first pack. Nice. Seems to have gone down in price on eBay, those prisms. I don't think people are keen to be using them in place sets, seeing as you can only use the one in your set anyway. So I think that's why the price has gone down. And they're quite common in coming out. These codes seem to be the other way around, so. To the last box opening I did of the Ultra Prism, so now I can see what colour coming out. I know which is going to be a hit and which is not, which is unfortunate. As you just saw, that was a white code. And it's a Palkia GX.
Nice.
Let's leave that after. Do that without revealing the code to you guys, but I've just saw it. Disappointment. No. Try again. Not gonna look. Oh, here's another super boost. Prism. Didn't get any prisms in the last packs that I opened, actually. Do like that artwork on the super boost. Always seem to be cut short on the top here, on the prism, super boost prism. Not sure why, but it's annoying. Rotom. So many Rotoms. Another prism and a weevil. Hello. Put the bug down there. I knew it was a green code. No. No hit.
No.
This pack seemed a bit easy to rip open. Compared to the ones that come in the boost box. A bit weird. Oh. Shaman. Hello. Nice. Ooh, Electra. Like a hit here, or two hits actually. Got another Lunana GX, but what is that? Oh, Feramosa GX. Under Cynthia. Nice. Let's put those down. I seem to have hit a lot of the... Oh, that cut is terrible. Nice. Why is that cut about? Oh, well. Got too many of these anyway. Struggling to sell them on eBay as well. I've had three listed, but I've only managed to sell none. Yeah. I only managed to sell it when I've put them in a separate master set to my own. I've sold two near complete master sets already on eBay. Only missing a couple of GXs and a few full arts, but seem to sell quite well. Okay, or hello. Cards. I'll get on the screen a bit better for you. Not really lined up too well, but oh well. And look over. Damn. Got about four packs left. Hopefully it all hits, you know? No hitting this one. Damn it. Third pack. No. No Cynthia either. Again, hopefully this one's got a hit in it. But either way, I've got the bulk, and that's pretty much what I needed. Last pack. No. You've let me down, Pex. You've let me down. And skateboard again. There we go, and there are all the hits. Thank you for watching, guys, and hopefully I'll have some more packs to open very soon. Thank you all.